stood a waiting at a fireside in this beautiful land of walls. Could heaven be a better place than home? Well, supposing that it was. If heaven was in some future, what with tomorrow so unclear? Home for me, I guess, could better be nowhere else but here. Nowhere else but here, nowhere else but here. Home for me, I guess, could better be nowhere else but here. When you're noted by the many, many times things don't turn out as you plan, haunted by the feeling of that unfamiliar hand. So listen to little honeysuckle singing sweet and clear. The sweetest honey is in the tree, it's nowhere else but here. Nowhere else but here, nowhere else but here, she sings. The sweetest honey is in the tree, it's nowhere else but here. Is there much that might not happen right wherever I may be? All I got to do is soften some of my precious certainties. There's all that toil and turmoil just to help me understand. Heaven may be just a fancy name for some never, never, ever land. But nothing ever really happens, and probably just as well. I've seen things really happening where it's all downhill to hell. Through a devil's pass on a bolting horse with buckling soap to steer, we might regret we never really get to be nowhere else but here. Nowhere else but here. Dreaming by this campfire gleaming in this dear old land of Oz, flipping idly through the pages of the tales of the never was, losing interest in the future, what with tomorrow so unclear. I guess one day we might never really need to be nowhere else but here. Nowhere else but here, nowhere else but here. One day we might never really need to be nowhere else but here. If there's one place we're all free to be, it's nowhere else but here.